Wives, submit to your husbands as is fitting in the Lord. Husbands, love your wives and do not be harsh with them. And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father.
Back for me. Sail right round all the seven oceans.
He's always like looking out for me, and like with anybody, like he will give the shirt off of his back to anybody. I think it was really just like the gradual development of our relationship and like really getting to know each other that impressed me, that it wasn't just about one thing or another. He's wearing his dress fleas, and I've never seen him in person in his dress fleas. And my heart will probably be racing. I'll probably not be able to stop smiling.
Mason, I can't wait to finally enjoy this day with you and our friends and family. I love you with my whole heart and have thoroughly enjoyed our marriage so far. Thank you for loving me like you do. I can't wait to see you at the altar. Again, you're my best friend. Here's to forever.
You can't stop us on the road of freedom.
She's always willing to be my base. She's always a good soundboard. She provides me good advice. Hey babe, I know it's a long time coming.
The day is finally here.
I know you're probably anxious and you're probably ready to get it done. I've been planning this forever. Just take a deep breath, focus, and we're gonna get through it one step at a time. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
I am so excited to see you and start this journey with you. You have done nothing but make my life better, and you are the love of my life. I am so blessed to have you as my partner in this journey. Love always, Mason.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You got like 5 hours. What are you gonna do with the time?
I'm trying not to slip my makeup off again.
You want a paper towel?
No, because that's a disaster waiting to happen.
You know.
Trust me, right, we just there. Had a fiasco with that.
Oh,
that's
no.
That's why we're late.
Well, you know, better late than never, right?
Hey, baby. You look beautiful. Having a good day? What?
Very nice.
Thank you.
Knights in armor intent on chivalry.
Mason, in taking the woman you hold by the hand to be your lawful and wedded wife before God and these witnesses present here today, you must promise to love her, to honor her and cherish her in that relationship, and leaving all others, hold only unto her and be to her in all things a true and faithful husband, so long as you both shall live. So Mason, do you so promise?
I do.
Well, Mary Beth, in taking the man that you hold by the hand to be your lawful and wedded husband, Before God and these witnesses present here today, you must promise to love Him, to honor Him, and to cherish Him in that relationship. And leaving all others, hold only unto Him and be to Him in all things a true and faithful wife, so long as you both shall live. Mary Beth, do you so promise?
I do.
I, Mason.
Take thee, Mary Beth.
Take thee, Mary Beth.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
To this day forward.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better?
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I'm Mary Beth.
Take thee.
Take thee.
Mason.
Mason.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Mason, you may now kiss your bride. For the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mason Holt. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I needed the shelter of someone's arms. There you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs. There you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Feel so.
Your bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Mason and Mary Beth Holt.
I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went, seems I'd been there. Thank you, baby. Oh, yes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
It's just like sugar sometimes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Whoa. Yeah. Thank you, baby. Oh, yes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Oh, now.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
It's like just